In 2004, Michael Long walked from his home in Melbourne to Canberra. At that time, he met with Prime Minister John Howard and trying to shed light on issues that affect the people of First Nations. About 20 years after first walk, Essendon Great will walk Canberra once again to support the Sound Parliament referendum. Listen to an interview with Raf Epstein on ABC Melbourne Drive.